Previously on the Rover Bomb.
I wonder how this night will be. The apple does not fall far from the tree. Said I almost died.
Next day early morning, we started for Tiger Hill with a hope to see the mesmerizing view of Kanchenjunga from there.
Hey guys, it's day 4 in Darjeeling and today we have come for Tiger Hill to view Kanchenjunga. It's just behind me and we have observed sunrise as well, and it's really awesome. It's freezing cold, my hands are freezing. I didn't realize it when I was filming the video. Now I realize that my hands are totally freezing. I got some awesome shots. It was difficult because the place was very crowded, but however I managed to get some awesome shots. And now we are going back to hotel. The plan is we will have breakfast, then we will freshen up, then we will go for a toy train ride today. And post that we might go for a ropeway ride as well, and then the rest of the day we will go, we will have a leisure half day today shopping, because only one day is left in our trip. Tomorrow again we have a plan to go to Mirik, so today we will go to Mall and do all the shopping. Now returning back to our hotel. So Tiger Hill mission is successful. We are lucky enough. I do feel that not only we love the mountains, but mountains also love us, because the first day when we came here, it was all cloudy, it was raining, foggy, and we anticipated that we won't be able to see Kanchenjunga at all. Then yesterday we could see it from our hotel, and today in Tiger Hill also we saw very clear sunrise and very clear view of Kanchenjunga. So, and the weather is clear, so I think mountain do love us. It's day 4 in Darjeeling, and today we went to Tiger Hill. We woke up around 3:30 in the morning. It's pretty cold here now, and then we left for Tiger Hill around 4:30. We reached there and there was pitch dark. We couldn't see anything. Then we went to the top and waited for the sunrise. The place was very crowded, and I don't know if you're aware of it or not, it's kind of a luck whether you will be able to see sunrise or Kanchenjunga from Tiger Hill or not. But today we were lucky enough and we could see both, and it was very clear, the sky was very clear.
10 মিনিট হয় না আমাদের ফটো তোলার ব্যাপার আছে তো তাহলে সব 20
মিনিট তো
এখানে 10 মিনিট দিই
আমরা যেতেই কথা মানে টাইম
पूछे तू है कहाँ तू है फूलों में कलियों में या मेरे ख्वाबों की गलियों में तू है फूलों में कलियों में या मेरे ख्वाबों की गलियों में ये हवाएं गुनगुनाए पूछे तू है कहाँ तू है फूलों में कलियों में या मेरे ख्वाबों की गलियों में
After the toy train joyride, we came back to our hotel. We had a plan to go for ropeway ride, but I was feeling extremely tired because of yesterday's trek, and then today we went to Tiger Hill early morning. So for all of that, I was feeling extremely tired. So instead of going for the ropeway ride, we took rest. Now we have freshened up, and now we are going to Kunga to try out some Tibetan dishes. It's 3:30 now and we are going to Kunga restaurant to try out some momos. I heard from my friends that momos are very good there, so that was on my checklist. So I'm going to fulfill that now.
To try chicken fried rice, but it wasn't available, so instead we tried chicken thukpa.
Thank you. I'm fed up with changes. Come pick me up, cause I just wanna see the light. I wanna be weightless. Teach me to fly, I won't be coming down. Could somebody wake me up? I don't wanna be here and let the world pass me by. Yeah. I just see her face wherever I look, she's standing in the crowd. So let go, I don't want to, but I'm gonna try. When she left me, yeah, but a little bit inside. You know, maybe things are gonna be alright. Cause I just wanna see the light. I'm so sick of waiting and getting too restless to be in this dusty town. I've heard of this place where people forget and you get.
We are now back to our hotel. In a while we will have our dinner and we'll wind up for the day. So with that, the episode comes to an end. To sum up yesterday and today, yesterday we visited Tagda, Tinchule and Lamahata. Today we started off with Tiger Hill. And then we had joyride in toy train, and then we took rest for some hours and went for lunch in Kunga. Then we roamed around in Mall Road, did some shopping, and now we are back. If you want me to review these places, I mean Tagda, Tinchule or Lamahata or toy train, joyride or Tiger Hill, let me know in the comment section. So as of now, I have to say bye to all of you. If you like this video, then please do subscribe, like and share. And if you are already subscribed to my channel, make sure you like and share this video. See you in my next episode. Bye bye. I won't see your face.